Hi, this is Ann Klemmer and Stamper Dog, and we're here with a quick rubber stamping tip that we're going to call a bark a minute.
Do you know, I'm not one for taking a lot of things apart that are supposed to be a certain way, but in this case, you might thank me for this one, because this platform tab gets in the way a lot. Right now, Stampin' Up! Doesn't have any dies that fit on this top platform, and you never use it. And you usually put this through the Big Shot first, and then put your embossing folder in your cutting pads here. But every single time, you have to watch how much space you have coming out the other end of the Big Shot. So what we're going to do, we're going to take this tab 2 off of the platform, but remember to save this tab 2 and to save these screws, because you never know when you might need them. We're going to take off these two screws. It's very easy. I'm just going to speed it up here. Yes, the biggest investment you'll have is for this small screwdriver. I found that those itty bitty little cheap ones didn't work, but this is a Craftsman screwdriver, or you know, any brand will do, that has a little bit of weight here and a little handle. And so I took off these two screws, put them away someplace safe, and now it's gone. Now here's the part that you get to try something. And I'll give you a couple options, and you do what you want. First of all, you'll notice that this will start getting in the way. Of course, it's a lot smaller than that big tab, but it'll come up and down, and you would hate to have it go down and digging into your machine or anything. So you could take some packing tape, something like this, and then put it on here and on this back side so that it attaches itself to tab 1, and every time you open it and close it, it will attach to it and it'll swing with it. Or else you could take this tab and still take this tape and just tape it right to here so that it stays down all the time. You know, it's going to appear as if you could put a Stampin' Dimensional down there and to hold it down, but I tried it. It just did not work for me. I think the tape, taping it down here or taping it to this tab 1 will be the best bet. You know, I only did this because I melted Stamper Dog's Big Shot and now I had an extra one, but I can see where this is really going to work well. It's really my friend Karen's idea, and she said it was okay for me to share it with you because she really recommends it for all of her customers. My only thing is to take these two screws and this tab 2 and put it in a bag, like a quart bag, or I guess you'd need a gallon size Ziploc bag, and put it someplace safe so that you won't forget where it is, and you'll have it just in case you need it. And you can see how easy it would be to put back on. This is Ann Klemmer and Stamper from stamperdog.com with a Bark a Minute video to help you with your stampin' needs.